Hey guys, it's Sophia, and today I'm going to show you how I curl my hair and how I style it and stuff like that. So I don't know if you guys noticed, but I cut my hair. I only cut like 2 inches off, but yeah, I don't know if you can tell the difference. Let's get started. Before I start curling, I like to use this Tresemme Thermal Heat Protectant. So we can begin curling it since I've already put in the heat protectant and it's already dried. So first I split my hair into 2 sections and then take this section and tie it off into a ponytail so it doesn't, you know, yeah. And then this section I take my wide tooth comb from Conair. And I just make sure there's no knots in my hair. And yes, this is my natural hair. Now I'm going to take a small, like, section from the top. And twist it. And just put it on top of my head. It doesn't really matter. Just as long as it's out of your face, and take one of these clips and just clip it. Now I'm going to take my first piece of hair. And I use this Conair U-Curl curling iron. And it's just a wand. I got it for my birthday. I'm pretty sure it's from Kmart. So, yeah. Now I'm going to curl an iron and put it this way. And just twist it around. And wait a few seconds. And then let go. And then you have a curl that looks like this. And then just keep doing that. And let go. I like the more looser curls, so yeah. Now that we're done with the first layer, you can go ahead and remove the clip and take that part down. And you can comb it again if you want. And then I'm going to take the first section and just go like around. And just wait like 5 seconds. There we go. A nice loose curl. Well, it's kind of loose, I don't really know. I don't hairspray my hair, so they fall out, and yeah, I don't know. You can hairspray your hair if you want to, but I like the soft feel to it, not like the hardness to it, I don't really know. Yeah, so I'm just gonna continue this process, so I'm just gonna speed it up. Now I finished this side, so I'm gonna take the ponytail out and just tie this one lightly, like just just two wraps. Do it again like I did on the other side. Take some hair, and then I have more hair on this side because I part it on this side. And then take my clips and just do that. It's cool, right? I'm gonna put two in. Let's curl. I know I have like one random wave in my hair. I don't know why. I just don't. I'm gonna face it this way and just twist it around again. So very simple. See how quickly that curled. If you take a bigger section, you might need to wait a little bit longer for it to curl. Now again, we're just gonna take this out like so, so easy. Now I have straight and curly hair. That's exciting. Front again. And we're just gonna face the curling iron down and twist. Spiral it out. That was like 2 seconds literally. It made a curl. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it all like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. It's like I'm rewind. Everything is I think we're done. So this is how I curl my hair, and yeah, I use this curling like I showed you before. So yeah, and then after I curl my hair, I take this Garnier Fructix Sleek and Shine Intensely Smooth Leave-In Conditioner Cream. If you guys have seen my previous videos, you know like I talk about this so much. And it's literally amazing. It makes your hair so smooth. I take about this much and I just put it around my hand. And then I take to both the sections and to make them more like softer, I just take my hand through it. And you can also take your wide tooth comb and just comb it to make them more softer. I don't know. That's what I do. So now, sometimes I like to braid my hair. So I'm gonna take like a top section piece, this much, like on the top. And then take 3 sections of hair and take this middle piece and put it over the side. So it's an outie braid. And then, yeah, I'm just gonna clip it real quick. And then take this hair, clip it, and then unclip it. New bobby pins. Place it down, and just I'm just gonna take 3 bobby pins. And then take this hair and just place it back on top. And now you have a braid. So this is how I style my hair when I curl it. Just fun waves, and it looks really cool because it's like popping out. Hi guys, leave a comment what you want to see next, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.